it was a day that marked a special milestone.
To see that we're just on this upswing and we're going to keep going up, 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 that's really what the bell ringing is marking an amazing day.
The ringing of the bell, a sign that chemotherapy is in the rearview mirror.
Successfully completed.
For 11-year-old Laila Anderson, it was also 100 days since her bone marrow transplant.
I don't want to jinx us, but that was like the Stanley Cup win for me. Once the Blues bring that cup home, that'll be the bonus.
Hockey, almost always hockey. To call Laila a huge Blues fan is an understatement. Louis was there in person, Colton Pareko in spirit.
Just here at the practice rink, gonna take off for San Jose today. So I'm definitely so proud of you, and you're such an inspiration for all of us on the team.
There's no cameras around, there's no media. They do it because they care about her and they love her, and she knows it.
We first met Laila in the fall, being treated for HLH, a rare disease that affects the immune system. Through Be the Match, a donor was found. In January, it was the bone marrow transplant, a simple-looking procedure that is anything but.
It was tough because she was so sick, she would cry and say, I can't do this anymore, Mommy. I can't. I'm tired of being sick. I'm tired of feeling this way. I've done everything you've all have asked, and I just can't find it inside of me to do it anymore.
It was January when Laila dug in, found her way through it, and no surprise, she finds a parallel with her favorite hockey team.
It just ever so happened. When I was in the hospital, that's when they started getting better. I was like, I will do it, but I will stay in that isolation longer if you guys can continue up this streak.
Her Blues were winning, her spirits improving.
How are you?
That included a visit by Christina Grady, the St. Louis native who's a professional dancer. She works with Lady Gaga. Before that, Beyonce, Mariah Carey, and others.
I told her, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart, that every time I go on that stage, I'm gonna be dancing for her. Cause she is amazing.
Laila has some dancing plans of her own. It involves a certain parade downtown with a certain piece of hardware.
Oh, I believe in them. They can do it.
And after months in the hospital, you're not crying, I'm crying. No.
I'm having a hard time here.
After months in the hospital, she can now slowly scale back the visits. They say once a week, and then once every other week, and then maybe once a month. Doctors are very optimistic about her prognosis.